Academy, we believe small improvements in basic habits lead to revolutionary improvements in personal effectiveness. Modern society is increasingly seeking shortcuts and manipulating way to success. The approach is bound to fail in the long run. It is impossible to manipulate our way to better health, make us good parents and better colleagues at workplace. Genuine improvement in us can be effected only by genuine effort. There are no shortcuts. Self-improvement involves inculcating new desirable habits and eradicating old undesirable ones. This requires effort, patience, and perseverance. The benefits are tremendous as dividends accrue in all facets of our life. No Frills Academy provides guidance for the following. SSP. I have a 6 months guidance plan, and for those having very little time, a short 3 months plan. This is unlike the coaching academy's approach of 10 to 15 days capsule coaching, which focuses on the SSP process and tries to teach ways to manipulate your way to success. More often than not, this fails. My approach is to assess an individual first, share this knowledge with him, and then make practical plans to overcome the weaknesses over a period of time. Since each individual has unique weaknesses and needs, I follow no batch system. Guidance is tailored to the unique needs of each student. The timing for interaction, written submissions, and discussing plan for future are kept to suit individual needs. My guidance program is ideal for women and working professionals. Proactive behavior is an essential ingredient of my guidance method. I do no spoon feeding. Details about my method are given on the website. I do not assure SSB clearance. To all students who are sincere about improving themselves, I guarantee improvement with systematic guidance. Please read my blogs, you will find them useful. IAS guidance. I guide IAS aspirants in the same spirit. The focus is more on improving general knowledge and written English. Rather than trying to know a little about a lot, we try to insinuate the idea of understanding the genesis of problems and international relations. We clarify some foundation ideas about international relations and politics, like there are no permanent friends or enemies, but only permanent vested interests. In international relations, war is just pursuit of diplomacy by other means. You cannot understand the reason for an action by a country without knowing the background of past motives and history of consistent behavior. Aspirants would find my blogs on general topics of value. I guide aspirants to write with clarity and brevity and arrange their thoughts systematically with a sense of priority. I correct their written work in accordance with these principles. I have been a fitness and sports enthusiast all my life. This has given me tremendous benefits. I offer professional advice on matters of health and fitness. This advice comes free to anyone who subscribes for any type of my guidance. In fact, it is an essential part of our holistic lives. For seekers of guidance in this subject, I devise plans for a healthier life considering the unique demands of work and environment. Career enhancement. At whatever stage of life we are, there is an essential need to invest in our personal growth. There are ever so many professionals who focus their entire efforts towards increasing their productivity by daily effort. This is a flawed approach. Enhancing personal and interpersonal skills is vital for career advancement. Effective time management, setting and accomplishing personal goals, developing a clear perception about concepts of leadership and management in our practical daily lives is vital for success. I help professionals in systematic career advancement. Effective parenting. Our marks-obsessed and extra tuition classes-oriented youth with limited focus on sports and extracurricular activities is a result of poor parenting. The youth getting accustomed to being spoon-fed and having no confidence to handle difficulties and a sense of independence are also deficiencies which children owe to their parents. Living with difficulties, and sleeping over unsolved problems is an essential food for mental growth, independence and confidence. If you solve all your child's problems, he will forever remain a child. Don't do this. Parents will find some of my blogs useful. I guide parents to develop healthy, independent, confident and competent children. Thank you for your patience.